Hi, everybody, I'm Jerry Brooks.
And I'm Keisha Grant. Looks like so much fun out there. Coming up, we've got live music, a visit from Santa, and a lot more from the NBC Connecticut team at the Winter Festival in New Haven. We'll also show you what makes the holidays so special all throughout Connecticut. Let's get right to NBC Connecticut's Dan Corcoran live in the middle of all the action on the green there in New Haven. Dan.
Well, Keisha and Jerry, what an exciting time and an exciting night to be here on the New Haven Green. Hundreds of people out here braving the rain because they want to get into the holiday spirit. All leading up to, of course, that big tree lighting later this half hour. But first, to get into the holiday spirit, let's hear some holiday music. A live performance from the United Girls Choir of Rockin' Around the Christmas Tree. Take a listen.
As you can see, there's fun for the whole family on the New Haven Green tonight. There's a Ferris wheel out there. You can see it through the little raindrops on the lens of our camera.
And it's nice to see so many families out there on the green taking in this special evening, this holiday cheer, this joyous time. Let's check in with Heidi Boyd. She's standing by with a very special guest. Heidi.
You know what? I think her special guest is coming in on his sleigh. There she is. There he is.
There he is.